honestly, there's nothing like it in the world. We, especially in Formula One, I'm going 225 kilometers an hour on a track that changes every lap, that takes absolute concentration to just get the boat around the race course the way you want. Then you add on top of that 19 other people that are as stupid as I am on the race course, and it's incredible. So for me, it's just something I fell in love with. And to try to control something that seems like it's almost out of control all the time is a passion, and it still gets my heart going now after doing it 20 years.
Jest to zawodnik, który pływa w teamie Abu Dhabi, jedyny Amerykanin. Nawet skarpetki mają wszyscy takie same Abu Dhabi team, są ubrani idealnie i tam jeszcze jest drugi znakomity Abate, zawodnik włoski. Ich jest stać na wszystko.
The team work for win the world champion team, and in this is the team is have a lot of point in front of another. But also like have one of my driver can win the world champion. I don't know, end of the years, it's Danny or Sean, but the team working hard for both.
Harder to become a world champ or to defend the title? How do you think?
For me, it was harder to become because you put so much effort and stress on yourself to become, to meet the goal that you work your whole life for. I worked 25 years to become world champion. So now I'm trying to just enjoy it, and I've had a wonderful season so far with one win and one second. We're leading the championship and I'm enjoying every minute. Formula One, I figure I have maybe for myself 4 or 5 years, I say, left. Because I'm at my peak right now. I think between being very fast and also being smart and understanding the situation and not taking too much risk when you don't need to. But at some point, you start going more slow than you should go. So maybe 4 or 5 years left in Formula One, hopefully.
Wow.